We have a few observations to make. The first was that the biggest challenge that faced the team was the delay in the payment of the appearance fee. In the last two World Cup competitions, appearance fees were paid before the start of the competition. The payment of appearance fee became problematic. The first reason for that was that up to Brazil, the players continued to reject the appearance fee approved by government. A match in Montenegro during negotiations with players, they refused to accept the offer of $82,500 and insisted on the sum of $100,000. The second reason that accounted for the delay was that there was a prior agreement to pay the appearance fee on debit stroke credit cards. The players reneged on that and demanded the payment in cash, which had been the practice. Our observation is that the payment of the appearance fee and bonuses in cash posed many risks to the country, the players, and the FA. We must insist in future that payments to players are made through the bank. Ghana went to the competition with the hope of progressing beyond the quarterfinals. Understandably, the GFM Ghanaians kept a high hope in the team because of our track record.